All right, welcome back inside our Proactive Newsroom. And joining me now is Farshad Shirvani. He is the CEO of Doubleview Gold Corp. And Farshad, great to see you again. How are you?
Good morning. Good. Thank you, Steve, for having me here.
Yeah, and you're joining us from where today?
I am at the Hat Project in the office that we have here.
Nice stuff. Yeah, well, it's a good opportunity because you've actually released some numbers from the Hat Project and showing some of the best numbers you've seen on the project. So maybe tell everyone a little bit about where these results are from and some of the results you're seeing.
Yes, this results further prove that northeast of the project by drill hole 47, which is blended for the edges of this deposit. We don't know yet if that's the edge, but at least they are really good. We are inside the deposit. It's about 1.5 kilometers away from the south one, which is looking like the center of the deposit, drill hole 34. And from drill hole 34, it's about 750 meters to the west. We showed the assay results, and we have splendid numbers in cobalt, in copper. They're a part of the system that we have. And I'm very pleased with that because we connected now the west side to the main zone, and it shows the continuity.
And how important is that, considering that you're still in the searching stage to get something where you see those kind of numbers coming up on these latest drill results?
It's very important because it keeps adding to the volume of this system, and that's our approach right now. We're going to go further south and add that to it, further east again, and add that volume to it. It's volume right now, which is important, because we got the course of the system, which is about 100 meters of the just gold and the copper. There are more than 1% copper equivalent, and it's very splendid. So we got the core of the system. We have to define the parameters. And hopefully this year, we're going to target the highest or place that we think is the best part of this system. All this value that we announced, they are showing splendid copper equivalent. Every little amount is important to us.
Are you still drilling right now? And if not, are you planning on doing more drilling this year?
Yes, we are getting prepared for the drilling, and any day it starts.
How much drilling are you planning on doing? Have you decided how much you're going to do yet?
I have decided tentatively our plan is on 5,000 meters, sure, but I'm planning to stretch it to 8,000 meters.
Well, good numbers that you have to share with us in the last drilling. Look forward to hearing more about this year's drilling as well. Farshad, thanks so much. Good update and good to see you.
Thank you. Good to see you too. Thank you, Steve.
All right, Farshad Shirvani, the CEO of Doubleview Gold Corp.